I wonder if the little spider will survive. Where is he?
Where is Spider-Man?
Run in yourself.
Stay focused. Fire.
Target, look.
Chances up.
Tell me where he is. Tell me.
Target is in my sight.
I'm assured that material is unbreakable. But I believe anything can be broken.
Make this a glorious ending!
You destroyed my city! Took the lives of so many people!
That was their fate. Just as this is ours.
Your followers treat you like some kind of god! But you're just a dying old man looking for a way out!
So you know then, and you know I will not die in a sick bed. Only an equal may taste my last breath. Rip me apart and parade your achievement to the streets. Come,
not hold back.
My.
I hope you're enjoying this. Tonight won't end well for you.
I study all of my prey. You are agile, intelligent, vulnerable to emotion. So am I. Do not let the taste of power get to your head.
Show me what you are capable of! Stop hiding!
Yeah!
bring it out!
Why do you hide your strength from me?
You call me a dying old man,
and yet...
You call me a dying old man,
and yet...
Here I breathe.
Shut up! Come, crush my bones into powder. Leave my body for the... Am I too quick for you?
I'll show you what I can do. Gorgeous.
And mount you on my wall.
To me! Couldn't fight me yourself! You can't hide from me!
So many years, I've waited
for a predator capable of defeating me.
Enough talking!
And then I found you.
And you'll regret that!
No, I won't. I will not let God decide my fate! Still hold back. Kill or be killed.
Sir,
about that. I just... It's just me.
You almost killed him, man. What are you doing?
You're in the way, Miles.
Always in the way.
Ah! I could have fixed everything.
How? By strangling him? That's not what we do.
Don't try to mentor me. You're the one running away from your problems. You're the one hell-bent on revenge!
Revenge? All I wanted was to protect my family! Protect you!
You're not better than me!
I'm not saying that! You're stronger than some soup, Pete! Don't listen to it!
And what? Listen to you?
Yes! Listen to me! What are you so afraid of?
I need this suit. It makes me a better Spider-Man. You just want it for yourself.
All I want is to save you.
I'm the hero. I don't get sick. Why are you doing this? I made you. You owe me.
I know you don't mean that!
All I wanted was to save everyone! MJ! May! Now this city thinks that I'm the problem!
You think I'm the problem?
But I'm not anymore!
I'm the solution.
Everyone needs me to be.
Yeah, you don't even answer my calls anymore, man. And what about MJ? You could have killed her. I know you're hurting, Pete, but you're better than this.
I know.
Losing you, Pete.
These last few days. Miles, I'm sorry. Thank you for everything.
It's what Spider-Man do.
Spider-Man didn't save me back there. Miles did.
What now?
I have to talk to Dr. Connors. He said he knows how to destroy it.
Wait, what about Harry? Doesn't he kind of need it?
His dad is working on another cure. One that doesn't involve aliens.
You know, if you need me, I'm just a call away. Well, once I let my mom know this, she still has a son.
I know.
It's glad to have you back, man.
Dr. Connors, I got the suit off. It's contained, but what do I do now?
Bring it to Oscorp Tower. There's a tank there that will subdue it. I have to prep a few things first, but I'll let you know when I'm on my way. One thing before we meet. Now that the symbiote is off of you, how are you feeling?
Fine. Relieved that it's over. Ashamed at what I did.
It's not your fault. There's still so much we don't know. Just tell me right away if you feel any changes in mood, behavior...
But it's off me. I'm cured, right?
Very likely. Yes. Just do your best to keep that thing contained.
Copy that. Okay. I've been ignoring the city for too long.